Assalamualaikum friends, my name is Muhammad and you are watching Ambidective channel. Welcome back to my channel. After long Eid holidays, so we came back. Actually, we came back already, but due to some business or due to some work, so we have been sorted out and now I have got some time to shoot the video for you guys. So the waterproofing test is been done by main contractor. And the water is getting drained and people are working on this to get the drain because the slope is not been done properly. You know that the, because just only this is waterproofing and they apply the foam and above that they apply the bitumen and then they did the water test for the waterproofing. Now we will get the clearance from main contractor to start the MVP work. And moreover, there is an update, the skylight work also started here. So we will get the good clearance, yani we will get the good picture how the elevation looks here on the roof floor. So that is a good sign for us because main contractor is working on the skylight area. Still the water is there, unable to walk properly. I want to show you the skylight work over here, how they are assembling the skylight structure. You can see from here. See, this is a skylight structure. The people are working. See, from this we will get the good elevation. You know, the height and elevation, everything. So as soon as we will get the clearance, you can see the all over the area water. So officially we did not get the clearance from main contractor. So, and this is the update on our roof floor work. We have more work in lower floors also. I'll make separate video for that. You can see. So you can see the drain point here, which is plugged during the water test. See this, so they have to make all slope towards this rainwater outlet. So here combo system is there, so the finishing still going to be come. You can see the edge, so you can see my shoes. This is the area they have to reach, so they have to make some more filling over here and they will come to this area. They will reach that area. So this is the update on roof floor. So we will, as soon as we start the work, I will make the clear video and I will show you the skylight work also, how they are proceeding by the time. So guys, keep on sharing, comment, and we'll meet you next video. Assalamualaikum.